Believe it or not, some sharks can actually hang out in freshwater rivers. Also known as the river whaler, the bull shark has adapted to a freshwater life. With a short, blunt, rounded snout resembling the nose of a bull, this bulky creature cruises the shores of jungle rivers like the Amazon, feeding on anything that comes its way. Fish, turtles, birds, small sharks, and even mammals.